Today we're going to talk about bicep curls. Now, depending on what you're trying to accomplish determines what you're going to do. For me, I use the alternating curl a lot because you can build power as well as you can get some cardio benefits from that. Now, if you're trying to build straight on strength and really get muscle definition, then you may want to do an isolation curl. It can be done with a dumbbell, or you can use something called a curl bar, similar to this. In addition, you can also do curls with a straight bar. The most important thing is keep your abs tight, your back straight. Don't swing the bar. Use your biceps to move the bar.